Hi guys, welcome to this guided meditation on letting go. So as usual, I've got some of my little furry friends with me today. So embrace any little snorts or snores that you might hear from little Bo Bear. She's sleepy already. And let's get started. So find yourself a nice comfortable position. Now for this meditation, it might be nice to stay seated. Maybe if you are doing this throughout the day, or if you are doing this maybe before bed, you could even lay down. I'd suggest maybe popping yourself onto a yoga mat or onto the floor just so that you still stay awake. Or you might want to drift off to it. So let's begin by closing the eyes and just softening through the body. So let's do a little body scan. So starting by just focusing on our breath. And then doing a little scan of the body. So starting with the feet, then working your way up your neck and into your face and head. Now, as you've scanned the body, you may have noticed some areas of tension. So as we practice, I want you to work on firstly softening this with a few deep breaths. So mentally note where those areas of tension are. And then take a nice deep breath in through the nose. And then as you breathe out through the mouth, start to soften and breathe into those areas of tension. See whether you can relax those areas just a little more with each exhale. One more deep breath in and back out. And then just focusing on following your breath. So just follow it a bit like a ribbon in the wind, the curves and shapes it creates. And you're not forcing it. Just letting it flow naturally without any judgment. And as you start to relax through the body and with your breath, we're going to focus on letting go to any negative thoughts, things that have happened, letting go in the mind. So with each inhale, I want you to imagine drawing in warm, loving energy into your body. With each exhale, I want you to tell yourself the words, let go. So again, breathing in that warm, loving energy, drawing it into your chest, your heart space, all the way into your belly. And as you breathe out, tell yourself the words, let go. This time, as you breathe in again, drawing that loving, warm energy, almost imagining it like a hug. And as you exhale and say the words, let go, allow your body to soften, to relax, feel the shoulders relax down. And notice those areas where there was tension, softening and letting go. Continuing to follow your breath. And as you go into your day, afternoon, or even prepare for the following day, as we draw in the energy, you're going to draw in some strength and that loving kindness. And that's going to support you. And as you exhale, you're going to tell yourself the words, I will let go. Reminding yourself that you will let go. And now just following your breath. And then taking a nice big deep inhale so that you really fill up your belly with lots of air. Feel your belly expand forwards. Hold at the top. And then breathe out fully through the mouth. Feel that belly draw back in as you press the air out through your mouth. Another big deep inhale through the nose, expanding the belly, filling the body up. Pausing at the top. And then exhaling fully, fully letting that breath go, allowing it to escape from the body. One more deep breath in. Pause at the top. And exhale out through the mouth. Softly start to open up the eyes. And take in the space around you. And as you go into your day or into your following day, maybe just into your afternoon, remind yourself that you have the control to let go of things. Namaste. Now, I hope that video was helpful. I hope this guided meditation serves you and helps you to let go of things. And whenever you need it, it's here. Have a wonderful rest of your day or evening, and I look forward to seeing you soon on the next video. Take care, guys. Bye.